Construction is underway on the Gayle and Tom Benson Athletic Complex at Delgado Community College. The facility is being constructed down the third baseline at Kirsch-Rooney Stadium, home of the Dolphins. Director of Athletics Joe Sherman said the facility is long overdue.
Something that I've never been able to recruit with. I've been here 33 years and never had a locker room to even show the kids through, or let the kids wear one of our uniforms while they want to visit. So it's something very exciting.
Sherman said it is important for the school to be current. He said players want bricks and mortar, and they want options.
Everybody likes to look pretty and wear 7-8 different uniforms and wear 2 different hats and 3 different gloves. So we're just trying to keep up with the Joneses.
Sherman, the first coach to win 1,000 games at one school in the history of Louisiana, said he will ask baseball alums to get involved.
We're going to actually ask our former players to help us a little bit. So if you guys can get the word out to them, to check their mail, they'll be getting something in their mail pretty shortly. But it's the final phase of our program.
The Gayle and Tom Benson Athletic Complex, another reason why Delgado Community College is education that works.
And I am going to text Joe after the show. Tell him you're good for $5,000.
Absolutely.
Is that right? Are you good for it?
You got it.
Oh,
Joe, you got $5,000 for me.
How magnanimous are you? You got to admit, that facility will do wonders for what already is a great program.
Absolutely. On the recruiting trail, facilities are important. Those kids want to see the locker rooms. They want to see the glitz and glamour. So kudos. I'm glad Delgado finally has what they need to be successful on the recruiting trail.
In his family, basketball was mandatory for Ponchatoula's Alan Graves, and he's a quick